Hi, it's Jazz with a new tutorial. Today, we are going to be using a PIR motion sensor to change the brightness of our arLCD screen. Motion detection is useful for things that you don't want on all the time. For example, to save battery life and to turn the screen off when you're not there. For this project, you'll need 3 jumper wires, a breadboard, PIR motion sensor, and an arLCD. The motion sensor has 3 pins, out or signal, VCC, 5 volts, and ground. Place the PIR sensor on the board so each pin has its own row. Put a jumper wire in each row. Hook up the out pin, the out jumper wire to any digital pin that you want, but I used pin 3. Hook up the VCC to 5 volts and the ground to the ground pin on the Arduino. I've posted the code on instructables.com. See the link below. Until next time, never stop improving. Bye!